Good afternoon, M2074. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Mona Lisa Quiroblis, 29 years old. I'm single. I have 4 brothers and 5 sisters. I have experience from 2015 to 2019 in Kuwait. And then second, my experience for is Saudi Arabia, but not finish because my employer didn't give a salary.
Okay, what is your main duties and responsibilities to your employer's house?
General cleaning and cooking.
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you eat pork?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to share a job with other helpers?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have tattoo in any part of your body?
Yes, ma'am.
In which part of your body? Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
To my future employer, if you choose me, be a kind person, honest, hardworking.
Okay, thank you.